Hey there, here's the step-by-step guide on how to change your Skype password on your iPhone. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Open the Skype app and sign in to your account. Tap on your profile picture on the top left corner of the screen. After that, tap on My Microsoft Account. Enter your password to log into your account. After that, tap on Continue. Now, show here Stay Sign In option. Tap on Yes. After that, you will get your account homepage. Here, you need to tap on Change Password. After that, tap on your email name. Now, they will send you a code via email. Check your email and enter the code here and tap on Verify. After that, tap on Get It and skip the Microsoft authorization. Now, you'll get the Change Password interface. Now, enter your old password and the new password again. Retype the new password and tap on Done. After that, your password will be changed. So, this is how you can change your Skype password on your iPhone. If you found this video helpful, then please hit the like button and make sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.